Hello again, beautiful blind safe. Welcome back to Rainbow Six Siege. So, I had about half an hour recording going, and then my system glitched, and I lost it all. So, we're gonna have to start over. Anyway, so, where we left off, we had done the GEO CTU, and now we're gonna do the SDU with Ying and Lesion. So, hopefully we get a good match. There we go. Okay. There we go. Keep the pod protected. Okay. Anyway. How y'all doing? I'm doing great. Mostly. Feeling a lot better than I did in the last video. So, yeah, between Titanfall coming to an end again and wabbling with my family, I was just way out of it. But maybe you can hold that for 45 seconds.
One out, four remaining.
Holy shit, this guy's good. Hold out, man. You got this. I don't think she has diffusers. I think you're okay. Yeah. Wow. That's impressive. I honestly did not think that he was going to be able to do that. That's good. Okay. Protecting bombs. Where is the book? It's not much for reinforcement. Yeah, it's not much for wall reinforcement. Do we have a hatch or anything we could cover?
10 seconds remaining. Op 4 has located.
Yeah, you do that, I'm
ready for assault. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Fuck you. Okay, Jesus Christ, I tried. Ugh. I promise I'm good at this game.
And it's our lord, so he might be able to do it. Oh. Shoot. Nope, shoot. Yeah, we're good. Okay, cool.
Oh no, it's an ace me-seeks. Me-seeks aches.
Whatever, same thing, difference. Okay, here we go. We need to locate a bomb. I'm gonna do a lot of things. Definitely upstairs. Because I realize I'm going the opposite of the sounds.
Your drone has found a bomb. 5 seconds to go. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Okay, here we go. Okay, I'm just gonna follow, the ace. You know, he looks kind of ridiculous, hey? Sequential breaching out.
That was my fault. I'm sorry, man.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Your drone has located a bomb.
Okay, here we go. Damn it.
Place the telonate shield.
No, I'm probably best for us to stay.
Place the clear shield.
One down.
One on four remaining.
Damn it. Let the A mid. Okay,
op
cool.
Four neutralized. Mission successful.
Okay. And cafe A. Okay.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Or located the biohazard. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds left.
Whoops. Yeah, okay, cool. Wow, that was quick.
Container. Op 4 is securing the container. Friendly last operator standing.
Yeah.
All friendlies were eliminated. Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Wall fortified.
Down to 5 seconds.
Changing mag.
Just a little prick.
Yeah, that's exactly what I heard. God, this is not going great. This is not going well, not going well, not going well.
Op 4, last operator standing. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Friendly, last operator standing. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
To your left, man. Oh, so it's all good.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure. Locate the biohazard container.
Okay. That's rock and roll. Is that the same guy? That's the same. Oh my god, that's the same guy from the last round. I was nervous because no one else freaking uses that ace skin.
One friendly operator remaining.
I tried. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Here we go. Where are we at? Okay. Clubhouse security. Okay. Dr. Full Deep. Okay. That's a name, I guess. Dr. Full Deep. Dr. Full Deep. Okay, here we go.
Find the biohazard container location.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check upstairs. Upstairs, they're right here.
Good work.
Biohazard container has been located. Yep, I knew it was gonna happen, yet I did it anyway. Popular counter spawn point, and I didn't check. You know, Habana tried to breach that, but she's across the map.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Behind you. Yeah.
We have been eliminated.
It's okay. Nope. They're up in karaoke, or whatever the room's called.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Oh shit.
One friendly operator remaining. We have been eliminated.
Oh, that was. No, that was her. That wasn't me. That was her. I got taken out by the assault. Okay. Let's point them. Because we suck.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. That's fine. Okay, we may be able to take this round. I'm not gonna get too confident. Because I don't wanna get cocky, but I feel like we have a good chance this round. Op 4, last operator standing.
Hostiles cool. Eliminated. Nice. Lovely. Okay.
Secure the room.
Take the biohazard container. There's only three of us now. God damn it, guys. Really? Just when I thought we had a chance, we had two people leave. I was like, really?
10 seconds remaining.
Screw you guys.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
EDD primed. Stand clear. EDD mounted. Let them come. Ambush set. Stay clear.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container.
It's all good, man. Just throw the game, man. What are you doing?
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container.
Yeah. So good.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Anyway, so, the STU, not a bad unit. I don't have too many issues with them. They both have good guns. I have a hard time using their gadgets sometimes, because it's all about timing with both of them. So, but I still like them. They're a good unit. I like working with them when I can, so. Either way, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys have any suggestions, let me know. If you guys ever see this part, let me know. And as always, stay happy, stay healthy, and I'll see you in the next video.